Tells us that there was intense debate on whether to send those B-2s all the way up to the White House in the senior levels of the National Security Council. He says they considered a full range of options, with some suggesting the U.S. do more than just fly that B-2 and others suggesting it should do less. Wolf?
What about Austin, Texas? Why Austin, Texas? Any analysis on that front?
No one knows, Wolf. The local officials there, the regional intelligence officials say they have been in touch with the federal government just in case. But some folks in Austin are sort of having a little bit of fun with this. They came out with a top 10 list of reasons North Korea would want to bomb Austin. Everything from a hipster apocalypse to the fact that Kim Jong-un may be a little jealous of Rick Perry's desire to rule forever as a beloved leader.
At least they're having a little fun with that. All right, Chris, thank you.